If your windshield is frozen, don't put hot water on it. But if you do, what will happen next? But before, if you think this cat is cute, like and subscribe. There are some videos circulating of people pouring hot water on their frozen windshields. But is it dangerous? Pouring hot water on a frozen windshield can cause the glass to crack or shatter because of the sudden change in temperature. It's safer to use an ice scraper or special de-icing solution made for cars.